Guess what?
What?
I just bought a ticket.
What is up? My camera is like so far away. This feels kind of weird. I am going to Florida. I am so excited. I cannot wait to see Luca. This is like weird. I've like never really gone to like stay at like an internet friend's house. It's kind of weird. Like I grew up watching my sister do that with like all of her internet friends, and like they would come to my house and like she would go to theirs, and I like never thought that I would be doing the same thing, and I am so excited. She told me we have some really fun plans. For some reason, I've been like craving lemonade so much, so that's like the only thing I've been drinking. Exhibit A and exhibit B and exhibit C. I'm gonna get a little down here. Also, I just got out of the shower, if you can't tell, so that's why my hair looks weird. I've never tried this flavor. This is the blackberry lemonade, so I'm excited to try this actually. Ready for this? Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Yeah, that's really good. Evie wants in, hold on. I got priorities, people.
Boo boo, come on!
Good dog.
Do you smell it?
Anyways, I'm gonna start by packing all of my clothes and stuff from the washer currently. So I'm gonna start by packing like my makeup and stuff like that. So let's get started. I have all my makeup right here. I'm gonna pick out what I actually want very first. So yeah. I literally have a problem. Okay, I'm going to Florida in less than 12 hours, and I have not packed a single thing. I haven't finished my video that I needed to finish like a few hours ago. I can do it. I can do it. Today's video is gonna be a travel vlog. I want to make it like super cute and artsy, you know, but I'm stressing a little bit. I still have one more load of laundry in the washer, and this person just texted me and told me that they're coming to my house, and I didn't invite them. So now I'm just confused, and I have so much to do, and my computer stopped working, but then I fixed it, but now I just remembered that I literally am leaving at like 7 a.m. I'm going to Florida to see Luca, and I know she has a hot tub, so first things first, I'm gonna pack some swimsuits. Got a suitcase. I'm struggling so bad. Okay, I'm fine. Please answer. It's literally almost 1 a.m. Please answer. 1 a.m. her time, not mine.
I literally look like a ghost.
Well, and then there's me. It looks like the peanut butter baby. So you know what? We gotta find a happy medium between us both.
I look like I'm like not okay.
Good morning.
Like, my eyes literally are just like not doing well.
Do you wanna introduce them to me or anything?
No.
This is kind of like an elephant in the room.
I just figure everyone knows who you are.
Oh. I'm Luca.
I'm here with my Luca baby.
Hi.
We just woke up. I had a really long travel day yesterday, and it's now the next morning.
She's so brave.
What are we doing today? We have a lot planned today,
okay,
actually.
Okay, so we're going to the beach with Ryan and Ryan.
Ryan Trahan and Ryan Yerrow.
And we haven't figured anything further yet, but
yeah,
we will.
So we actually don't have a lot of plans. We just know that we're hanging out with them.
Yeah.
Hi. Hi. No.
Okay, we're gonna do some tricks for the vlog, right? Grayson, drop it.
Oh, good dog.
Go get it. Good boy. Okay, well.
We are at this cutest little coffee place. Y'all already know I don't drink coffee, so I got some avocado toast. This is so cute.
It is freezing in Utah right now. Like, it's snowing and it's very not fun. So the weather is literally so beautiful here.
Okay. Welcome.
Hi. Hello.
I brought you guys a present. This is Ryan Trahan and Ryan Yerrow.
Double trouble.
What is it? What are we doing? We're going to get food.
God,
but I got you guys a present.
Oh, no way. Wait, Christmas gift? What is it? What's in the fridge?
Don't act like you don't know what it is.
Hubert's lemonade. I love strawberry.
Lemonade.
Oh my God, there's raspberry too.
Luca, seriously?
Why is it so hard? Okay, if you do it, I'm gonna be so mad. All right, we're gonna forget that happened.
I have to like...
Ooh, oh, that was a good one.
Okay.
That was a weak one.
Yes, that was a good one.
Hit them hard enough to where they just
wait. Are we gonna have?
Alright, so I'm pretty sure this is Avery's camera. I actually don't even know. Oh, wait. Wait, this might be Avery's camera. Oh, then hi vlog, hi Avery's vlog. Anyways, I love you, Avery. And then if this is my vlog camera, wow, that's awkward.
We made it to the beach. We were walking somewhere. It's so bright, I literally can't see you. We were walking somewhere and then Luca figured out that we were not going to the right place.
I made the wrong turn and there's just no hope for finding the secret island place. I was trying to be like a local and find like a cute spot that like, you know, like only the locals know, but then I couldn't even find it.
Now we're just, what are we even doing? I don't even know what we're gonna do.
I want to see them look at people.
We are having so much fun. I've had a lot of Pokemon fruit snacks. We had a lot of photo shoots. Luca's had a lot of these.
Cornbread crisps.
Look how pretty.
Golden hour!
You're so cute!
Oh yeah, they definitely are like broke now.
What's with that?
I feel like my mother right now.
Okay. Damn, your vlog is kind of trumping mine right
Perfect.
Now.
Perfect!
I look so cute. American boy. Take me on a trip I'd like to go someday. So, that was all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy this little travel montage. I haven't edited it yet. I'm gonna try and make it all artsy and cute, so I hope it was. I hope I achieved that. But anyways, I'm gonna leave Luca and Ryan Yerrow and Ryan Trahan's channels and obviously all their links down below because they were actually featured in this video. Okay. Luca, what is so funny?
I'm looking at myself as a viewfinder. I look
cute.
So dumb. Like,
So this video is actually sponsored by Hubert's Lemonade. We both love Hubert's Lemonade because it's actually made with real simple it's made with really simple ingredients so you can actually read. I bought Ryan and Ryan a lemonade and they were actually very happy about it.
I just want to say a quick shout out to my homies at Hubert. If you guys
want Hubert. So thank you for watching and I will see you guys later. Bye.
Bye.
Mwah. I hate the beach, but I stay in California. Toes in the sand, sleeves on my sweaters.
I was like